Criminals often try to justify themselves with ghosts, demons, and other occult things. I never believed that stuff. I didn't believe it this time, either. Until the very end.
Hey, boy, you better confess to what you've done. Come clean!
He wouldn't believe me anyway. I'll tell you everything, officer. There's nothing left for me anyway. It all started on a normal, boring day. It's difficult to say.
I'm so sick of it.
Thank you.
The fourth song is over. This ride's taken a while. Huh, did the elevator break? Wait, what's going on? I should be on my floor already. No connection. Wait, I'm in the elevator. Damn. What's going on? I don't want to be stuck in a horror movie. Those goddamn eyeballs, they're stuck in my head. It's like they're watching me. Oh, go away! Thank you.
Hey!
Nope. Nope. help? Nope. Nope.
Holy crap! Holy crap! crap!
Trying to look crazy? I'm not falling for that.
Officer, you asked me to tell you the truth, and so I am. Believe me or not, it's up to you. I was examined by a psychiatrist. He said I'm sane. Why would I lie?
So what happened next? You mean centaurs or maybe a unicorn?
Centaurs wouldn't be that bad. However, it was much, much worse.
Thank you.
Nope.
So what's next? You want to put me in the nut house? I'm only going to that charlatan because you asked me to. I'm not going anywhere. And that's the end of it.
Nope. 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 Nope.
Darn.
I think I get why Nika's parents hired me. This house has multiple cases of robbery, murder, lunatics. Of course they're worried for their child. 5 people are dead, but the murder case is just a couple of pages. No evidence. Nothing. Are the police even doing their job? Oh, there's Identikit. The police are doing something, at least. I need everyone in the house to look at it again. I have to find Nika's boyfriend, Alex. But first, I need to sleep. If only for a couple of hours. Knowing the story of this place, you may start believing in supernatural events and ancient evil. That's what my clients do. But reality is different from their suspicions. All evil is done by human hands. I hope this case is more interesting than a usual domestic murder. Wait, what murder am I talking about? No body? No crime? Masha, please, stay calm. You don't look well. I'm a doctor. I can give you a checkup. I'm worried about you. Masha, huh? She came to Alex's place? Maybe she's into him. A love triangle case again? Why did Alex put her to sleep? That's not a good sign.
Damn! No. Nope. Damn. Thank you. Nope. Thank you.
Thank you.
Greetings, my name is Adam Trust, detective number 7897. A young woman's body, Dark Street, House 9.
The squad will come in 15 minutes. Please await their arrival.
Come, Miss Lilia. I'll help you get to your apartment. Frugulous Clinic is famous in this city. The design is awful, though. I wouldn't want to get treatment here. Good evening. My name is Adam Trust. I'm a private detective. I'd like to talk to Dr. Frugula. I recently made a call. Got here as fast as I could. I can't accuse Frugula right now. Not enough evidence. Any attorney worth his money will refute my claims in a minute.
Thank you.
Nope. 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 Nope.
could. It's time to burn this damn house.
Wait, what are you going to do?
I'll cut you to pieces!
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll be put in jail, but this hell is not over yet. My research is nothing. Drugs don't work on other patients. Something else causes the brain activity. Think about your mistakes, Adam Trust. Take him away.
Adam, don't listen to him. He's desperate. Life's work and his career ruined.